All right, here we go. Hit it.
This is incredible. I've never seen cello players play like this. I've never seen cello players rock out. And I said, God, I've got to have them in my band straight away. And now my company manages them. What we're doing with this second album is getting them a proper producer, as in Bob Ezra.
We never had a producer before.
The first one we got was Bob Ezra.
We have a very good chemistry.
They are world-class cellists. They have all of the facility that they need and control of this instrument to do anything they can think of. They take songs that you think you know and stand them on their ear. We do have a couple of guest soloists on the record.
Lang Lang is like an icon, you know, among classical musicians.
It's really a great honor for me to work with my new two buddies, at which we met last year at the iTunes Festival.
And then I heard somebody playing Michael Jackson, and then I saw two guys like,
yeah, he's a cool dude.
Our dream came true. He's here sitting next to us.
For me, it's really always important to kind of open up for new ideas. And those guys are really incredible with new ideas. It's really fantastic to work this track together. And hopefully, you know, this will create something new for many people.
One of the songs is Supermassive Black Hole by Muse, and we are doing it with Naya Rivera, one of the actors and singers from Glee cast. We were guests on Glee in Smooth Criminal episode.
This is a different project for me on every single level, because our palette is as wide as we can think. We can do anything. It's so wonderful to be able to say to somebody, try this, and they go, you mean this, and it's done.
Il libro dell'amor mi annoia.
When they asked me if I would like to do something with them, it was easy to say yes, because I love them, simply for the music.
Mi piace quello che sei tu.
The two frequencies of the two cellos and voice is great, because you have a lot of space. And my voice seems to fit very good with the two cellos, maybe less with the violins.
The classical piece that we did is written by a composer that we're all huge fans of called Carl Jenkins. What we did was we took his exact orchestral arrangement and played it on keyboards instead. And all of the lead instruments were covered by the two cellos.
You can't imagine anything more beautiful than this piece.
If you really want to see something exciting, go and see them live, because it really is astonishing. I can't remember seeing anything as exciting as since I saw Jimi Hendrix at the Marquee Club way back in the 60s.
If someone would say to me, you know, one day you will fill up arena with only two cellos, it was like, what?
Don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to.
It's a song that I've always loved, because it's just unusual, and it fits their way of playing so brilliantly. It's the one track I suggested they do, and they did it, so I'm very happy. It's funky and it's classical and it rocks, and I knew that they put their own spin on it.
It was really a blessing for us that he discovered us, and now he's doing a song with us, which is amazing.
Now when I talked to God, I knew he'd understand. He said, stick by me, I'll be your guiding hand. But don't ask me what I think of you, I might not give the answer that you want.
With this album, I think it will put them in the forefront of what's going on. They are unique. There's no one like them out there.
It's the kind of things as a kid that you have, you know, you act out in front of your mirror, you know, but it never happens. And for these guys, it's all happened.
We're looking forward for a fantastic album.
It's very special to us, and we can't wait to share it with people and see what they think.